Today we have a 2012 trail light pickup camper. Super nice trailer. It weighs 2,050 pounds. It's 15 foot length. Just a lot of nice features that we're going to take you through on the outside and inside. First off, we've got a gel coat outside. We got four power jacks on it. There's no mechanical problems. We've been through all the mechanics in it, and everything from LP water, you name it, air conditioning, all works great. Refrigeration, all the things that you can worry about. My kind of trailer. I love pickup campers. They're easy to get around, take them off, all of that. That's usually what I camp with. If I have something, it's going to be a pickup camper. Anyway, let's go through it. It's got the hair windows, which is all the better glass it put in it. Like I said, it's got four power jacks, and that's the only way to go, of course. It comes with a remote for all four jacks. All works good, but you could take this off and put it on a truck in no time with this power jack. Of course, it's got the awning on the outside, which is really the carefree awning, which is just gives you great coverage off to the side. You got outside speakers, you got your television on top, your TV antenna, 6-gallon hot water heater. That is, if you can hear me, with all these semis going by, we got a rear awning off the back, keep your door free, water or whatever. Just outside sewage in the back. One thing about pickup campers, they're pretty simple, but they're nice to get around with. Pull your boat, all that kind of thing. That's why I like mine. 220-pound LP tanks on it. Yeah, I can put it on my truck and I can, you know, hook up my boat. Everything goes with me. Outside shower. This is for your exhaust on your furnace. This is your outside cable hookup. It's got a 30-amp service here. All your city water and your fresh water hookup here. All the outside is real nice. There's no leaks in this camper. Like I said, we've serviced it, been through all right, let's take you through the inside here. First off, the bathroom right here is a nice sized bathroom for a pickup camper. Got your shower and everything in there. You got storage here. This is all for your battery and your remote. This is your control box for your jacks right here. And then you have your remote that's right here. It's all working good. More storage on top, up here, storage, of course your furnace here, it could sleep probably four people, you could probably manage to do that. All up front, no leakage up front like, you know, some campers can have. It's all good and dry, no damage. All your cupboards, a lot of good cupboard space in here, bigger refrigerator in here. Microwave, all the standard stuff, all the air works good right above you. Everything is functioning good in this camper. It's just a nice unit, nice simple unit. Doesn't have a slide, of course, but it cuts a lot of weight out of it. You can put this on a lot of different campers. It doesn't weigh all that much.